Welcome back to AI on the Go for Microsoft Partners. Grab your morning coffee and join us as we explore the latest AI innovations. I'm your host, Cyril Belikoff, and today we're looking at how AI is revolutionizing retail. We'll dive into how it's reshaping the entire industry, from customer experience to supply chain, and explore the associated partner opportunities. We're so excited to see you at NRF. To help you maximize your time while you're there, I'm bringing you along with some insightful conversations with Microsoft experts. We'll explore how AI is transforming the shopping experience, streamlining supply chains, empowering the retail workforce, and unlocking the true potential of data. Let's dive in. First up, we're chatting with Shelley, who's been innovating at the intersection of retail and technology for 30 plus years. Hey Shelley, how are you doing?
Great, Cyril, thanks for having me.
Retail is an industry that's constantly evolving to keep up with customer expectations. What are the biggest challenges in retail right now?
Oh, I mean, there's a lot to be honest here, Cyril. First off, take labor shortages, which are affecting customer experiences and, of course, their employees' well-beings. Then we've got supply chain constraints caused by stock shortages and operational hiccups. And let's not forget the evolving customer expectation. People want seamless experiences and they expect personalized service. But I have some really good news for all of us here because our partners can use AI to help retailers tackle these issues head on.
When you think about retailers using AI and enhancing the experience, how are you seeing partners stepping in to help?
Our partners are doing some incredible things here. Let me just give a couple examples. What we're seeing now is actually going from this idea of scroll-based shopping to goal-based shopping. And of course, you know, we have partners that have enabled influencer or social shopping that's gotten so popular, sort of incorporating that live streaming. And then several other partners are using generative AI to offer that more personalized experience based on keywords for a host of our leading retailers all over the globe. So let's just take colors, for example. Cyril, what kind of shirts do you typically like to wear?
Oh, I'm solid colors, blue, purple, white, no stripes and complexity for me.
Okay, gotcha. So imagine a co-pilot that can learn what you, Cyril, like. So you like solid colors, and the next time you browse and you shop, suggestions are gonna be tailored to your preferences. So Cyril, you're not gonna see plaid and striped shirts ever again. They won't pop up unless you ask for them. And if customers have a great experience, they're gonna keep coming back. So it's really a win-win.
We've seen supply chains evolve and you've been right at the center of it. How are partners helping in the supply chain space?
So AI tools like Azure Machine Learning and Microsoft Fabric provide the visibility and the insights they need to make smart predictions. They help retailers predict demand accurately by analyzing trends and real-time data and allowing for those inventory adjustments, enabling a much more nimble and reactive supply chain.
That's incredible. How does this translate to sustainability?
Oh, great question, Cyril, because sustainability is near and dear to my heart. After all, we only have one planet, and AI is transforming retail operations by optimizing goods distribution, which can then ultimately reduce waste and cut emissions. So with inventory allocation tools, we can maintain stock levels without overproducing, balancing both efficiency and environmental goals.
That's amazing, Shelley. I love hearing how our partners are making that happen. It was great talking to you and catching up. Thanks so much.
Thanks so much, Cyril.
AI offers great opportunities for our partners. It saves time and empowers teams to innovate and deliver better customer experiences. From store associates to teams working from headquarters, AI makes work more efficient and helps retailers create a competitive edge in the market. Hey, Lindsay.
Hey, Cyril, it's really good to see you.
Yeah, how are you doing?
Really well. I'm excited to talk to you about NRF today.
Can you tell us more about how you see our partners use AI?
Absolutely. The critical thing in retail is for us to look at how AI can align to persona-specific tasks. Let's take store associates as an example.
Great.
We don't have a lot to train them, and there's a lot they have to learn on standard operating procedures. We built a store operations agent that our retail partners have brought to market so that retailers of all sizes can make it easier and more effective for new store associates to get up to speed.
How do Microsoft partners support training for AI?
I have seen partners start with something as simple as using Microsoft 365 Copilot to facilitate the training. The hands-on experience creates immersive learning that helps retail teams adapt more quickly to newer AI-driven tools.
So AI isn't just transforming tasks, it's helping employees grow and thrive in their roles. That's great, Lindsay.
It really is. And you know what? We've talked a lot about shopping, and I would love to go take a look at the Microsoft store.
Great, let's go have a look. Awesome to see everything here and see all the data and touch points. How are partners using data to drive transformation in retail?
I think it's obvious to everyone that systems are generating too much data today for people to be able to use easily, especially in retail where you have all of the different touch points for the shopper journey. Most retailers are having a hard time, and what they're trying to do is to create a fully connected picture of a shopper. That's what's going to make a difference to the industry. The industry calls this a 360-degree view, and without a unified profile, one shopper can look like four or five different people. Right now, to many retailers, I'm one person online and one person on social media and a totally different person in the store. Partners are helping retailers make better use of all of that valuable data, even the unstructured data.
How are partners helping retailers use more of their data so that AI can be a bigger impact to their business?
One example is the data connectors that partners are building that allow retailers to reliably integrate their data into retail data solutions in Microsoft Fabric. Being able to make connections between individual data sources means you can start to derive insights and connections across the information that's contained in those data silos. I think the critical thing, though, is the connector also supports AI-powered agents. One great example would be the personalized shopping agent or the store operations agent. And both of those things help retailers create more engaging customer and store associate experiences.
That's a great example of how data can be turned into both operational efficiency and new revenue streams. Well, thanks for breaking that down. And well, I'll let you get back to it.
Thank you so much, Cyril.
I can't wait to see all our Microsoft partners and what they do at Retail Big Show NRF. I hope this video has inspired you to use the expo as an opportunity to connect with customers, set impactful meetings, and explore how AI can drive real transformation in retail. A huge thank you to our Microsoft experts for sharing their insights, and to you, thanks for joining us on AI on the Go for Partners, and see you at NRF.